Good morning, God's people. Good morning, God's people. Oh, Lord. Can't even go out this way. How y'all doing, God's people? I know y'all went to church. Yes, indeed. I know y'all went to church. You heard me? God been too great for you to sit at home and watch this game. Yes, indeed. I know y'all already in church. You heard me? Yes, indeed. Where y'all at? Yes, indeed. God is a priority. You heard me? God is a priority. That's the reason why you got stuff going on in your household. And things are not coming together. Because God is not a priority. He's on the back burner. You heard me? I got to keep it 100. You got to seek his face. Yes, indeed. Will we be without his mercy and his grace? Oh, my God. Let's not talk about the mercy and the grace. Oh, my God. Woo. Jesus. Yeah, I know y'all getting ready for that game. You need meat ready and the potatoes ready for the potato salad. No, indeed. God is supposed to be first. You heard me? Yes, indeed. He's supposed to be. Yes, indeed. I got to keep this thing 100. God is supposed to be first in our lives. You heard? God is not supposed to be put on the back burner. No, indeed. Because guess what? When Jesus died on the cross, there wasn't no game going on. No, indeed. We died for all of us. He is worthy of all of our praise. We're supposed to be in church. You heard me? We come to magnify his name. You heard me? And you're trying to find out what's going on. Because God is not a priority. That's why. What did he say? All glory belongs to him. And all honor belongs to G-O-D. Yes, it does. God is supposed to be a priority. You heard me? So why y'all cooking out and getting them